Most others have probably heard the famous quote from Winston Churchill. The outside of a horse is good for the inside of a man.
Oh, I think we agree. There is a lot of truth in that statement.
The children you're about to meet are challenged by many things, like autism, cerebral palsy, developmental learning disabilities, and Down syndrome. Often they are left out of everyday activities, and are not always asked to play on a team or star in a school play, let alone maybe even just go for a bike ride.
The Canadian Cowgirls and their horses have partnered with the riders from the Theraputic Equestrian Centre in Holyoke, Massachusetts, to show us how true that statement really is.
In the eyes of a disabled child, the therapy horse is the most valuable horse you will find here at Equine Affaire. His legs become the rider's legs. Spirit, the rider's spirit. When these children climb on the back of the horse, the challenges disappear and they become like every other child, a kid who loves to ride.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the children of the Theraputic Equestrian Centre.
In the yard, you hear him.